Alemun and Nean, our lookouts. Both of them are sharp and capable. A shame they can never see eye to eye. This most recent disagreement, however, it sounds serious. Nean especially sounds so tense now. They could benefit from some Sarentu diplomacy, surely.
I hope I have something you like. Let me know if I can help with anything else. Start again. I will lose a day, but it will be worth it. I think my craftsmanship has really improved. I just hope Nafika agrees.
What clan are you?
I am worried, and you should be too.
Alemun, the Sky People are everywhere. You know that. This is...
Tell me! If one of the Sky People's flying machines went down near your home, creating a huge mess, would you be concerned?
I am still right here. And I am telling you not to worry.
But what if someone got hurt? When we see potential danger, do we simply say to ourselves, "Oh, I hope someone does something"? We are that someone, Nean.
Do we know why that aircraft went down?
No, we do not. Which is why I am advising my fellow scout not to involve me, herself, or anyone else. Including you, Sarentu.
Relax, Nean. I would never dream of putting your life in danger. I could use a hand out there.
I'd be happy to help. But I don't want to cause trouble.
Ignore him. It is what I do. Their flying thing went down in Weaver's Flourish, near a river. It's a good place to start.
You will not find anything, Alemun. This is a waste of time. Sarentu, I suggest you stay away from matters that do not concern you.
Try to mix the nectar with a touch of shell fruit juice.
The poor Kinglor. Will their flowers ever reopen?
So long as the Sky People remain, of course not.
I mean you no. Hello, friend. Please.
Do you like to cook?
Perhaps you will find this ingredient useful. Don't worry. The beast will not come closer.
The memory of Sarentu warriors grants you the ability to wrench your enemies out of the shells they fight within. When you must fight, take every advantage you have to win. child, your Sarentu strength and agility allows you to jump higher. Use this to your advantage, both as a hunter and a warrior. A Sarentu warrior uses an attack from above to stun their opponents and gain the upper hand in battle. This is now your gift to use, child.
Priya, I found an RDA dossier. Looks like orders for a botanist. And there's a picture here. A location. I'm going to check it out.
Day out in the forest is one more gift from... The Saren... If you enjoy cooking, you might enjoy this ingredient from beyond the Kinglor forest.
Over here. Look at this place. Another of their disruptive creations, and Neon wanted me to stay put.
Was it like this when you arrived?
These sky people bodies here, some my doing, but others not. No, someone was here before us. Their flying machine is not here, but we should find out what happened here first.
But what else? Don't think so. Doesn't look right. Tree took a hit. Heavy. Not from the aircraft. What then? Doesn't look right.
Anyone copy? Come in. Listen, we already know the aircraft is FUBAR, and we know you got your asses kicked by a blue. Nice. We got more guys inbound to help you secure that damn aircraft. Keep a close watch and try not to mess that up.
Shooting at something high up and fast. Don't think so. Ikran landing marks came with the hunter or later? Aircraft parts damaged, almost snapped off. The spear. Aranahe caused an explosion. Good throw. Doesn't look right. Crash didn't kill them. No arrows or bullet wounds either. No. Don't think so. RDA aircraft gets attacked midair, takes damage. Parts fall out of the sky. Something hits that tree.
So we know it was not an accident. The sky people were forced down from the skies.
I wonder if... an Aranahe hunter, skilled. Spear sets off explosion, takes out a handful of RDA.
They came here with purpose. They would not stand for what the sky people are doing here.
Hunter calls Ikran. RDA sees it, tries to kill it. Ikran, Hunter, both take off in a hurry.
If anything could have brought down the Sky People's machine, it would be an Ikran.
Think we've covered everything.
I wish Neon could have seen this. To see when a hunter takes real action over grandstanding.
They were serious about stopping the construction, it seems. Even when after that aircraft.
The Sky People will not abandon this site so easily. I need to warn the others. Tell Neon, there will be more of them.
The rest of the aircraft should be close by. I picked up a scent.
You have dealt with the Sky People before, right? Then I do not need to wish you good luck. But good luck.
There they are.
Can we just drop some kind of warhead on that tree of theirs? They attack our construction sites, they bust up our machines, enough!
Seriously, pretty tired of risking my life for inanimate heaps of metal.
Gotta clean my gun later, it's feeling glitchy today.
When you fall asleep, I'm gonna sew your lips together.
Yeah.
There they are.
Can we just drop some kind of warhead on that tree of theirs? They attack our construction sites, they bust up our machines, enough!
Seriously, pretty tired of risking my life for inanimate heaps of metal.
I got big plans on Pandora. Won't be long till I move up the ranks.
You're telling me.
Sunset fast.
Just don't let your guard down. What I wouldn't give for a good cup of coffee right now.
Oh, I'd rather be anywhere else right now. Hiding under the water out here.
We're due some action soon.
Thank you.
resources to survive long out here.
Yeah.
There they are.
Can we just drop some kind of warhead on that tree of theirs? They attack our construction sites, they bust up our machines. Enough!
Seriously?
Bad news for
the
Navi.
Pretty tired of risking my life for inanimate pieces of metal.
Why don't you tell it to someone who cares? I ain't looking to end up skewered on an arrow.
And again, it speaks. Why didn't I just stay home?
Something tells me when things...
This is Ambush Central.
Do you ever stop talking? This whole moon gives me the creeps.
Yeah.